or all the parents who have said, well, I would have known something. I would have just known.
Very violent inside Columbine High today.
Before Columbine happened, I would have been one of those parents. I remember thinking, if Dylan is really hurting people, I prayed that he would die. Don't let him hurt anybody.
Friday, essential viewing for every American family.
Why now?
I just feel that the world is ready to hear a story like this now.
A Mother's Reckoning, the Diane Sawyer special at 10/9 Central on ABC.